everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to download Pinterest application for your iPhone. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. Start off by opening up your app store in order to download the application. Make sure that you are connected to a Wi-Fi or a cellular data, and once you open up your app store, tap on the search button at the lower right hand corner. This will bring up the search bar at the top of the screen. Tap it on and type in Pinterest in the search box and tap search. You'll be able to see the application displayed at the very top on the next page. Tap on the get button right next to the app in order to begin your download. Confirm your identity and your application will begin its downloading process. Pinterest is an image sharing and social media service designed to enable saving and discovery of information on the internet using images and, on a smaller scale, animated GIFs and videos. Wait until the application gets downloaded on your iPhone. It might take a couple of minutes depending upon your internet speed. Once the application is downloaded and is installed, you can tap on the open button popping up right beside it to launch the app open. That is how you can easily download Pinterest application for your iPhone. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.